So don't mind if I do.
So we're at Adel Nature Reserve. We went to Golden Acre Park and it was really, really busy and there were too many people. And there were loads of people with dogs and they were doing poos and they weren't picking them up. So we've come to the other end of the park and into Nature Reserve and dogs aren't allowed. So it should be a bit quieter. And it is. It's nice. Oh look, there's some of them growths on that tree. Did you find out what they were?
No.
Weird. This is a much better walk for a Saturday afternoon. It's a nice wild field as well, we've been here. Marsh hide. Oh Johnny, look at that. Is it okay? Marsh hide. Scare it off. This is a little bridge. through, but coming out of it back to the main park. Yeah, so did I. The water's on the left for a change, Johnny.
Yeah.
Just thought I'd video it because it's a rare occurrence. Yeah, it's nice here. A bit busy. The nature reserve bit's quieter. But we did run into some noisy people in there, which don't do it no favours, but I think they were a one-off. I think most people in there are quite sensible. There's loads of places where you can sit and watch birds and quite good.
And we saw the beast of Cairbannog.
Oh yeah, that rabbit, yeah. Because the place it's to sit and have a listen. Johnny saw it rabbit, I only saw its bum as usual. But next time.